The main parts of my internship are data collection and research, and then also community education, which are two things that I'm really passionate about this summer. I get to go on whale watches, and I get to see whales and seals and dolphins almost every single day. Growing up, everyone around me had a really deep connection to the land and to the ocean. So it's really cool to see that a lot of this data that I'm collecting is being used directly for conservation work. For example, so there's this endangered species called the North Atlantic right whale. There's only 409 left in the entire world. And over the last couple years, using data from where they've been found, we were actually able to move the shipping lanes in Boston 1 degree north, which reduced boat strikes by about 80%. A lot of that educational outreach I do goes to protecting these animals, and it's really awesome to make a difference and impact people to sort of bring that message home of like protecting the whales and all the natural world around us.